the third category, and special edition were cars manufactured between 1944 on 8th April 2014. He is the 22nd.
Golden,
yeah, Sri Patak has been decorated with police this morning. Thank you so much for joining us. It's a gentleman taking you back to where we left off. The Statesman Vintage and Classic Car Rally celebrates the passion, joy, the heritage, and it will embark a journey of 40 kilometers to the YMCA in Greater Noida, where there's going to be a call for lunch for our participants. It has been a very, very tough task for all our judges. That moment has arrived when our honourable chief guest, Sri D.K. Patak, is ready with the flag to kick off the 49th Statesman Vintage as our fire engine prepares. Please put your hands together for this wonderful flag off, ladies and gentlemen. There comes the John Morris from 1914 star from the Vintage Car. Here. We request all of you to give a big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. That's what we've gathered here for. And here comes the Citroen. Congratulations to you, Mr. Veer, for bagging the Statesman Challenge Trophy for the oldest vehicle to complete the road section of the rally under its own steam. And what a beauty it is, the Citroen. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, please put your hands together. We are so many of us, we need to hear that the queen of the rally, the most outstanding vintage car judged on the basis to receive the CR Irani Memorial Trophy. Heartiest congratulations, ladies and gentlemen. Let's put our hands together for Mr. Shomnath Chaudhary. The beauty, the Bentley, 1939, being driven by Mr. Shomnath Chaudhary, for the queen of the rally. And queen indeed she is. What a beauty. Heartiest congratulations to Mr. Shomnath Chaudhary. Coming forward to receive the C.R. Irani Memorial Trophy. Named the motoring correspondence trophy for the most elegant car manufactured outside of UK to complete the course. Mr. Kashyap himself to receive the coveted prize. Heartiest congratulations. He restored post war car manufactured in the USA. This is the DeSoto 1952, and heartiest congratulations. Next in line, we have the DeSoto 1948 to receive the Raja of Trivar Trophy for the car year of 1948. What preceded was DeSoto 1952, and this is DeSoto 1948, getting the Raja of Trivar Trophy, ladies and gentlemen. Goes to car number 138, Mercedes, proud owner of the Mercedes 1962. Heartiest congratulations to Mr. Manko for bagging the ONGC trophy as well as the VKR Menon trophy. Heartiest congratulations. Ladies and gentlemen, a big round of applause for Mr. Manko. The gentleman now for car number 133, Mercedes 1961 trophy, to be awarded to the military vehicle that is highly commended. Going on to car number 91, the Ford Jeep 1943.